And I think Jim Wolf might have thought that was strike three.
He did.
He punched him out as if that was a called third strike.
The umpire lost count.
Jim Wolf thought that was strike three.
He rung him up.
Strike two, but
Jim wants a mulligan. Sunday morning.
Another payoff pitch. He walked him.